How do we fix the problems in the world is the question. We have to stop and consider that we have been brainwashed. We are so loyal to the thoughts we have learned in this culture, but we need to question them. Think about it. Culture. Our culture taught us there was race, and we believed it. Our culture taught us that war and violence creates peace, and that love is weakness. And we believed it. We ate it up. Open any history book, and you will see the same story. We've tried everything. Marches, riots, violence. But just because our parents and grandparents did something or believed something does not mean that we have to continue that cycle. This is our time. Billions have come before us, and billions will come after us, but this is our time. And we have a chance right now to make a real difference. Or we can die doing the same thing and expecting change. We didn't lay the first bricks in this wall, but we sure do keep adding to it. This wall is built out of pain, ignorance, ego, suffering, loneliness, bullying, and hate.
Yeah. Have you ever experienced bullying or know anybody suffering from bullying?
Yeah, I have, I guess.
Yeah, especially like through middle school and like early high school stages, you see bullying going on.
Yes, I experienced a lot of bullying growing
up. I haven't been personally bullied, but my sister has quite a bit.
When I was younger, I was used to picked on my mom all through middle school. I was always picked on, I was bullied.
Well, there's many things that have to be in the school. I know people, including myself, who has been bullied in the school district and schools in general.
Well, I was bullied for having red hair. Because I have a few friends that are bigger, and they get called fat and just are, and the people are just really disrespectful.
I guess always being a nice guy. People who smell like a nice person, and they take advantage, they look at it, oh, she's nice, so I'm mistaken from weakness, one of those situations.
It's so easy, but at the same time, it seems so hard for some of us. lots of people be mean to each other because we don't, they don't want their own people to hurt. Sometimes the only way to not get you is to act like you don't have them. Nowadays, we think that emotion is weakness, and maybe in some cases it is. Lots of times when you show how you feel, people like to pounce all over you. All we're doing is creating a world of your own kind. People hide behind the hate because they wish they had your confidence.
Where my demons hide, it's where my demons hide. All we know is fight.
Hey, Phil.
Get these two out of here. Let's go.
And pull up your pants while you're with it.
What do you
guys
still going on here?
Here you go.
How about y'all world star? Right back to class.
You know what? You know what, Miss Harrison? I'm tired of you, Miss Dancing. I'm tired of you.
Neither one of them are passing their classes. They are sent to the office all the time. Why can't these kids get together? They will be suspended. What is next for these young men?
I don't know
that's the best way.
I don't know prison. You two call me.
Fighting and failing both start with F.
Can somebody else and help me?
Can anybody hear me?
Conversation where someone said